Create and edit text very easily in your drawings thanks to the tools offered by RS Commander 2015. To edit a text, we can for example double-click and this editor opens. Its tools are similar to a word processor where we can select the text and convert it into uppercase or lowercase. We can even select several letters and convert to uppercase very easily. We can also select and change the color, convert to bold, italic, or underlined. We can also change the spacing between letters and even change the relation between width and height of each letter. If we want to paste a text that we have created in another document, we can select and copy it, in this example from Notepad. From the Annotate tab, choose the command Note. We define the area where we will paste the text. Now we can use the key combination Ctrl and V to paste, or use this icon. If we now press the right button of the mouse, we can choose the Paste command, or the Paste special that allows us to use different filters. In this case, we choose Paste. Once the text is inserted, we can select and change the justification. And we can change the vertical space. Now we can position the cursor here and press Enter to create a new paragraph. We can further create a separation between paragraphs. If you like, you can stretch the text area and the text will be adjusted to the new size. We close with this button or by double-clicking outside. The text will behave like a single entity. Let's, for example, use the Move command. RS Commander 2015 lets you add fractions and tolerances as part of the text. For this, we use the command Note. We define the area where you place the text. To write the diameter symbol, we can combine the keys Shift and twice the percentage symbol followed by the letter C. For the program, we add the Phi symbol. Or we can use the drop-down menu where we have the options diameter, degree, and even the plus-minus symbol among other options. If we add a fraction, we can just write it this way. When we press the space key, the dialog box AutoStack Defaults opens. It allows us to define the look of this fraction. We can choose between horizontal or diagonal. If we want to change it, we can double-click on the fraction and in the Stack Properties dialog, we can change the values or the appearance of the fraction. We can, for example, choose the horizontal option, as we can see in the preview. We may change the scale of these numbers and even change the vertical position with respect to the text. If we want to add a tolerance, we can select this fraction with double click. We select the type and then change the upper and lower values. If at some point we need to remove the fractional appearance or a tolerance we have in a text, we can select and then click this button. If we write two numbers separated by this symbol and press the space key, this dialog opens where you can define the appearance of tolerances. There are many options offered by RS Commander 2015 to create and edit texts. To learn about them in depth, we can use the help icon here. we will find step by step all the options offered by the software. Thanks for listening, and don't miss our free trial of RS Commander 2015 on our website, graebert.com.